This little red dot up there means you're recording.
Oh my god. Does this mean I'm officially a YouTuber? We are rolling out. Hey guys, what's up? It's August and I'm here. I don't know what to do with my hands. So take two. Yeah, what's up? My name's August. How you doing? Alright. I don't know. I'm gonna restart that. Because I am awkward and I love it. Take three now. What is up, people of the universe? My name is August, and this is my first YouTube channel video. Yeah, video. It's gonna be awkward. I have a tendency to turn bright red. I'm not sure if it's happening right now, but it will. I'm almost positive. I can feel it. I can feel the heat hitting my cheeks. Yeah, video. I am doing this because I was recently in a Wrabel music video, and because a lot of myself is on that video. A lot. Alright, so the Wrabel video is I don't know if you've heard the song yet. The song is called The Village. The video is going to be released today. I did it so people could see the struggles of what it means to be a trans kid, and the difficulties, and the self-war that you have. And you kind of go through so many different emotions, you know, self-doubt and self-exploration and then almost self-acceptance and kind of dealing with how their family reacts to them as well. And it was an amazing experience. It was also really hard to kind of go back into that moment where I was when I was a kid. Like, that was me in a sense. I think that was a lot of people in their own right, and I hope you guys like it. If it helps someone, then that makes me feel special, and that's why I did it, so I could feel special. No, I wanted to do this video because I wanted to open people's eyes so they can see how hard it is sometimes, because it is. It's just hard sometimes, every day. You can have your different struggles. There's the little things, there's the big things. As a young trans kid that is going to watch the Wrabel video or watch this video, I think that there's a place for us in this world to connect. And if you ever need anything or you get something out of the Wrabel video and you find this and you can get something out of this, that means a ton to me. And I hope that you do and reach out with questions. And oh, I'm going to be making more videos. I have a different channel coming up with my friends called Unidentified. You should look into that. My social media, Instagram at August Aiden, will be the description. And no, it'll be in the description. But yeah, it's just I'm gonna work on speaking. I'm very good at it. Subscribe to my channel, because that would be great. Yeah, that'd be great. I hope you love the Wrabel video and it means something to you, and I'll talk to you guys soon.